We're on the campus of El Camino College with our prayer station. Richard Chavarria, what's the purpose of our prayer station here?
It's quite simple. We have it here to invite folks to pray, and we'll pray for folks as they walk by, and also if they don't know the Lord, we'll invite them to listen to the gospel message using the law and the gospel.
There's a lot of atheists on campus. Not only that, I have a lot of atheists who visit my blog at stonethepreacher.com. So I thought this would be a great time right now for us to pray for the atheists. We care about them. They're lost. They're confused, but they think they know it all. Right, Richard?
Exactly. The Bible says that we are to trust in the Lord with all our heart and lean not unto our own understanding. But yet when you talk to atheists, it would seem like they are above God. They put God in judgment of God. So we would just pray that their eyes would be open, their ears would be open, and that they would humble themselves and repent and put their faith and trust in Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior.
This is serious. We do want to pray. We're doing it on video so that any atheist who comes online and sees this knows that we do love them, we do care about them, but they're dead wrong. Dead wrong. So Richard, you start off praying in a loud, booming voice, and I'll close us, okay?
Heavenly Father, I just thank you for this day. This is the day that you have made. We rejoice and be glad in it. Lord, we lift up all the atheist friends that we come in contact through word, through the blogs, here at school. We pray that our message to them would reach to their heart, Lord, because your word says it won't return void. We ask that you would just have mercy on their minds and that you would just open their eyes so they could see the truth of the gospel, for you are the way. Oh Lord God, we thank you for the people who are ministering and witnessing to atheists wherever they are. We ask you that you would just save many. We ask in Jesus' name, amen.
And I echo that same prayer. You know, the angry, antagonistic atheists who hate you. But we too were enemies of yours through wicked works in our minds, Lord. But you humbled us, and I pray that you would do the same for our atheist friends. May they come to a saving knowledge of Jesus, even today. And I do pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.